The assembly line runs all day and night. They make 15,000 ironing boards a day, 5 million a year. To break the monotony, the workers do different jobs. Today, my mother is running the press that bends the ironing board legs. Depending on which job she does, she makes between $9 and $15 an hour. Sometimes when the work was hard and there was barely enough for food and rent, she'd say she wished she never left Vietnam. But she didn't really have a choice.
Tại sao má đi má bỏ Việt Nam?
Vì má phải đi nó đánh nhau nó người ta chạy vào trong Sài Gòn thì bác Cường đi đâu thì má phải theo. Không có thì nó bắn rồi nó giết người ta luôn. Nó giết rồi mình phải đi lấy tàu đi để mà đi đem con đi chạy. Đi tàu khổ lắm đấy, chúa tôi. Người ta tranh nhau để đi tàu đấy, con thấy không? Người ta đẩy bà ngoại tí nữa, bà ngoại cả điều thằng Mạnh mà má thì má mang bầu con đấy không? Thì người ta đẩy về này mà được cái ông kia ông lôi bà ngoại lại đấy. Không có là chết, rớt xuống sông là chết. Cực lắm chứ con, đi tàu đấy. Đi tàu khổ lắm đấy, chúa tôi, nước mặn đấy, đầy mặt, đầy mũi, đâu có đồ ăn đâu. Mà thiết thằng Mạnh nó đâu, bà Lan đâu có sữa, bà Lan phải ăn vào thì mới có sữa cho con bú. Mà không có, không ăn đấy thì không có sữa, tội lắm.
บางสิ่งบางอย่างแกก็แม่เขาอยู่ฉันเพิ่นอธิษฐานหาไปหาแม่ว่าหมู่คือกันว่าเขาเสื้อเรื่องแบบนี้หรือบ่บางทีแม่เพิ่นอาจจะอยู่แถวนี้ได้ถ้าหากว่าแม่ยังมีอยู่แท้นะขอให้แม่มาปรากฏตัวให้ลูกเห็นซะสนเจ้าเมียการหายใจฝืดบ่เป็นวินบ่เป็นลมแม่เจ้ากับเป็นโรคหัวใจเกิดกับเจ้าบ่
ยาที่เจ้ากำลังกินมันอาจจะพาให้เกิดมีผลข้างเคียงอาการแปลกๆไงคือแบบเห็นในสิ่งที่คนอื่นไม่เห็นนั่นหรอกการที่จะเบิ่งแยงเรามันบ่แม่นเรื่องง่ายปานใด
โอ้ยเพื่ออันนี้เนาะ
หมอคิดว่าควรจะเปลี่ยนยาให้เราน่าจะช่วยให้เราดีขึ้น
มันรู้สึกดีขึ้นบ่ล่ะหมอคงจะเว้าถูกแล้วแหละเรื่องเกี่ยวกับภาพหลอนสองสามมื้อต่อมาหลังจากกินยาทุกอย่างก็หายไป
ก็เดี๋ยวเพิ่นเคยบอกเขาว่าแม่เพิ่นมีอย่างอยากเว้ากับเพิ่นบางเทื่อเพิ่นก็บ่สามารถจะยินสิ่งที่แม่เพิ่นพยายามอยากจะบอก
แล้วสิเฮ็ดจังไดล่ะ
Rất mất từ tiền cái này nhá.
Thì sau này mình mài nó đi, quan trọng gì? Trước sau thì người ta cũng sẽ biết.
Bởi vì cổ chị dài ấy, cái chú ở trên cơ quan ấy, bảo là cổ chị rất là xinh.
Ừ.
Đa là con trai tự nhiên mà giờ uống tóc rồi.
Không quen hả?
Ờ, nó chưa quen.
Chưa quen thì dần dần rồi sẽ quen.
Bây giờ là thành các mẹ thật rồi đấy. Bây giờ em xem chị là con trai hay là con gái đấy?
Con gái.
Mấy mươi phần trăm là con gái, mấy mươi phần trăm là con trai?
Nếu mà bây giờ mà chị gì kiểu chưa chuyển ấy, thì em vẫn sẽ, nếu mà người khác thì còn chưa quen biết chị, người ta sẽ nghĩ chị là 100% là con gái.
Thế còn em?
Em thì tất nhiên em biết về chị rồi, thì em vẫn như bình thường, chả có gì. Nhưng mà em nhìn chị giống con gái hơn là giống con trai. Vì ông trời ông cho chị cái mặt rất là xinh đấy.
Thank dáng you
em. Rất là đẹp đấy.
Mặt tên là
mỗi tội ông ấy gắn mỗi quả đấy vào. Ông ấy không cắt mẹ đi. Cái đấy à, cái đấy người ta sang Thái người ta chả vứt đi.
Không phải vứt em à, mà người ta làm hết luôn. Thế là người ta dùng cái đấy người ta. Chỉ có nghiên cứu tìm hiểu trên mạng ấy, là người ta là... lấy, người ta lấy, người ta dùng hết luôn để tạo cái bộ phận đấy. Rồi. Chứ không có cách đi mà cũng không có vứt đi gì hết ý. Chỉ có vứt hay đi hai cái gì đấy.
Hai cái cục bục cà.
Đúng rồi.
hai cái quả cà đấy mang về ngâm rượu nhá.
Cháu hổ quá em á. Thế là một đứa con trai chết trong cơ thể chị đấy nhở.
Một đứa con trai chết thì lại có một đứa con gái nó sinh tồn. Nó lại chuỗi nó sống mà được rồi.
Thế em buồn cười.
Chả có gì để là buồn cười. Mình chỉ được chọn một trong hai chứ làm sao chọn cái gì, chọn cái kia mãi mãi được.
Los Angeles tonight, police are investigating the murder of Hong Noor. He is the Oscar-winning actor who, before coming to this country, survived torture in Cambodia's death camps, only now to be found dead outside of his California apartment this morning.
The war is over, but the battle is going on.
He was a very outspoken opponent of the Cambodian regime and, of course, of the Khmer Rouge, which had tortured him when he was there.
You were operating, yes. And he put a gun in you.
Yeah.
Let's kill you.
My wife, she was premature about the baby. She dies in my arms.
The people in the border rape your sister, rape your wife, rape your mom in front of you.
You can blame who you want, the outside powers for interfering, or our own internal flaws like corruption or gum.
My people still has no food. No medicines, no medical care, no everything.
I'm a star in Hollywood, right? But what for?
The Cambodian genocide ripped through our lives. Millions have died, and those of us who survived are not done with our grieving.
We're really trusting the American judicial system for the truth to come out and for justice to be served.
We Cambodians, we want to have peace. We want to have freedom. We want to have peace. Real, real peace in Cambodia.
Get Gay Pride Month already.
Friends become Greek gods.
Didn't you notice he was hitting on you?
Cute. He was?
Come on.
Mom, will you come back another time?
I get it. You're gay. And you need some hot and heavy man-on-man action. But you don't have to shove it in my face.
He had sex.
Congratulations, it's about time.
Is there something you don't like about me?
What do you mean? You're like sex on a stick.
Sex on a stick? That sounds very painful, but I'll take it as a compliment.
Why are you attracted to me?
I can ask you the same question. Why are you attracted to me?
But you know what else is whack? I think he's cheating.
What if the person you thought you cared about most isn't the right one?
Bob, what are you doing?
I finally found someone who loved me and I ruined it. I hate myself so much right now.
Bob, I love you.
There are some things in life that you just cannot foresee. One of them is happiness, and where it's bound to be. It seems like just when you give up, then it finds you.
This isn't the Castro, Bob. No. Gay life isn't a big gay parade every day.
Anything you've ever wanted to be is inside of you.
Like a little gay love.
No, like a big gay love.
All those things I used to want unnecessarily.
Meaningless unless they're shared with you. Oh, yo, duit ERTA nih BKI. Enak lan kene juga harta nih. Sing lanang dibunuh, bojone dikerjai mideke.
Jadi kepiye mak perasaane mama tinggal cerek di antara pembunuh anake mama. Tiap hari mama ndelok raye wong iku.
Rasanya enggak enak. Lewat-lewat iku pun dek petuk pun aku dek pun enggak nekor kok buan juga setengah mati. Benci aku.
To your side so that tear goes unnoticed from the eyes who deems it a weakness to those who can't cry. So here it is, all your whys and what is, what should have been, what should have happened, what your life's supposed to be. If you never ran the streets, you was told to ease up on that gun clapping, but the money and fame was too enticing. Life behind bars wasn't that frightening, so your eyes were sighted on the fast life, the lights and glamour, but then it all came crashing down like a hammer.
I should see him sitting home, polish his pistol.
He did not want to go to school, very rebellious and aggressive with his...
I've seen the whole family cry over Kassar.
That's true. You cannot run away from problem.
With Kassar, we got into a lot of trouble.
What you do, you pay.
He was a child. He wasn't thinking straight and...
At this magnitude, it was his first time to trial him as an adult. I think it's not fair.
He was an amazing individual. He was just a skinny little kid without much value, but boy, once he stood up, he was a powerhouse.
This all have come a long way. I see a person glowing with talent.
There's so much talent in him.
Teacher Gosar, he is a very good teacher, and he never let me like feel down.
I miss his face and miss his sound.
And I believe that every human being has the potential to create value in the world.
He's a poet and tattoo artist.
And please clap your hands to welcome Kosal Kiev.
And welcome Kosal Kiev.
Ngày vui mai tôi khơi cồn
ម៉ែចង់ទៅនៅជាមួយកូនចង់ក្រោយផុត
Hereby solemnly swear that I will faithfully and conscientiously fulfill my duty as President of the Philippines. And I hereby declare that I recognize and accept the supreme authority of the United States of America in the Philippines and will maintain true faith and allegiance thereto.So help me God.
Décoloniser les esclaves de l'impérialisme français.
Có thể bảo rằng là má, mà anh chị cũng được xem cái cuốn phim này của con.